Hello and welcome to NewsClick. Movements are backbone of a democracy, and NewsClick believes that they should be covered extensively. In this segment of We Protest, we bring you a roundup of various such movements and protests which have taken place across the country in past few weeks. On 23rd March, students and teachers of JNU had taken out a long march from the main gate to the Parliament Street. They were stopped midway, they faced violence, many of the female students were molested, even the journalists were not spared. They were demanding arrest and suspension of Professor Atul Johri, who has been accused of sexual harassment. The march was also against compulsory attendance, which has led to removal of various deans and chairpersons who were against it. The issue of autonomy was also raised.
पुलिस को कुछ भी करने की जरूरत नहीं थी, रस्सियों के सहारे से सड़क के एक किनारे से होते हुए हम लोग आराम से चल रहे थे। इसमें कोई भी रीजन नहीं था, कोई भी कारण नहीं था कि सरकार हमसे डरे कि हम कोई वायलेंट हो जाएंगे। इसमें कोई भी कारण नहीं था कि हमको पुलिस आकर के रोके किसी एक जगह पे।
Thousands of activists under the banner of Dalit Social Mukti Manch organized a protest meeting in Delhi demanding revival of SC sub-plan. They also univocally condemned growing attacks on Dalits across the country. The demand for release of Chandrasekhar Azad Urf Ravan was also raised.
जिस इलाके में दलित रहते हैं और इलाकों से एकदम हट के काम होता है, उनके यहाँ पानी नहीं है, उनके यहाँ सफाई नहीं है और उनको अपने साथ जुड़ने के लिए भी लोग तैयार नहीं होते हैं। हम लोग इस मांग को लेके आज यहाँ पे आए हैं कि जो दलितों के साथ भेदभाव हो रहा वो नहीं होना चाहिए और उनको भी बराबर का अधिकार मिलना चाहिए, इसलिए हम लोग यहाँ पे आए हैं।
Hundreds of unions belonging to different public sector banks under the banner of United Forum of Bank Unions organized a protest march in Delhi against rising NPAs in public sector banks. On one hand, when big corporate houses are left free, low-level employees are being made scapegoat. The protest was also against the FRDI bill.
आज का जो हमारा यहाँ पर धरना है वो सरकार की नीतियों के विरुद्ध है, क्योंकि बैंकर्स को आज ये लग रहा है कि सरकार एक सुनियोजित तरीके से बैंकर्स को बदनाम करने पर तुली है, ताकि पब्लिक सेक्टर बैंक्स को खत्म कर दिया जाए और उसे निजी हाथों में सौंप दिया जाए।
The Anganwadi workers of Punjab are on battleground since months. Recently, they organized a protest meeting in Chandigarh demanding proper salary and also recognition as permanent employees. The protest meeting was also against the budget cut that ICDS scheme has been continuously facing. That's all for this week. To follow detailed reports on these protests and movements, please visit our site and go to our Facebook page. And please, feel free to join any of these movements you can relate to. Thank you.